Okay, hi. This is the explanation to the floating, or the floating match, okay? So you have your magic card. You can use either side. And you're going to squeeze the card so he bend just a little bit like this, okay? Now watch the match. And it bends like that. Okay? You're doing something like this. Take the key ring. That's it. This is how it really works, okay? You have my business card, will show you, okay? Watch the other side here. The blank side. It begins to float, and this will expose the secret. Now there. You see those wires? So this is known as invisible thread. And basically it's running across the card like this, and the pattern helps to hide everything. So you can use anything small and lightweight, like a feather, a leaf, and matches ideal. You squeeze it just a little bit like this so it comes off the card, yeah? But you don't want people to looking down at the side, you want people to looking from above to see the illusion, okay? Now the ring idea, take a key ring. If you go straight, you're gonna hit all the wires and break it. If you go a little angle like this, so put the ring at an angle, this edge here is pushing down the wire as it's going across. So you get perfect illusion. Then you can push the card up, the match comes down, and you finish the trick. And that's it. That's the explanation for the floating match. Thank you.